Hello everybody, Jason here from Sun Gaming with another episode of my State of Decay 2 playthrough, just loading in. Sounds like we've already got some problems way across the map that we're going to go ahead and take care of.
I'm on my way, fast as I can.
Yep, we're going to go ahead and use Kim as well.
Thanks, and please hurry.
The reason why I'm going to go ahead and do that is because I noticed that a lot of the times where I'm
that was loud.
Losing myself in or having the game freezes a lot of times later in the game. So we're gonna go ahead and test that theory, unfortunately. Back up this. Let's go see, they're abducted then. A little bit to load there.
I'm right behind you. Zombies. Haven't spotted us.
There's so many zombies.
Left our supplies just lying around, and some of them got ruined.
What just happened? I'm on the job.
What is this? It's the end of this. Under there.
Please, we offer our medical services to everyone. You don't have to keep me here.
You work for us now, Doc. Anybody needs your services, they go through us.
We're in hostile territory here. Watch your back.
If you don't run, I will kill you! We've attracted zombies! Zombies incoming, there and there. Zombies all over here.
Zombies are more than people are.
Can't let that one up.
Important.
Time to reload.
Wow, you're good.
Watch yourself. Legs on.
I have to rest.
A whole mess of zombies on the move, guys.
Loader alert.
Loader.
Place seems clear for now, but I know that won't last.
What the hell is going on with this?
I'll need more of that soon.
This plague is gonna catch up with me if I'm not careful.
Fuck, I don't want to die. I really don't want to die.
Time to reload. Last magazine. Better make these shots count.
Thank you.
Are you okay, hon? Let's get you back home. There's a feral coming in.
That was
ridiculous.
I think
I just wandered into plague territory.
Just like laid down and then I couldn't hit him or something? That was weird. Not enjoyable.
Back. Don't worry now. You're safe.
Wow. Thank you.
Thank you, like, really. We couldn't survive without our surgeon. From now on, anything you need from us, you got it.
Like. crashed last time.
Greetings. Do come in. Might we chat for a bit?
Backpack.
Every moment is a fresh beginning. You had best be well prepared for this.
That was an unpleasant mission, not gonna lie. There it is, the frozen. And we're back. Apparently, we froze a long time ago. Where the hell am I? I'm not even to the... Well, need to watch me do this over again, because... Apparently, like, I don't know if it's like a... Oh, God.
This thing's getting trashed.
The hell.
Greetings. Do come in.
Ridiculous. It's not like this last time.
Hello, my friend.
I think it explodes, really?
Perhaps you might help with some of these bounties.
Stop with the bounties. So I think it's still drivable. Just can't hit anything, really. See if I can make it past this point over here. waiting for some zombies to magically appear in front of me. So I am not liking the fact that I keep freezing in those spots, but there's nothing I can do about it. Back, we're gonna heal her. I did accept some bounties the first time through, and I didn't do it this time. I'm not gonna be worrying about bounties as much right now. I'm gonna be concentrating on the hearts in the game. Yeah. Oops. Didn't have to do that. Need a plague here, and then I need to switch. Alright, let's switch it up. What's he got going on? Huh. Secure the damaged cell tower. Let's go to the tower location.
Find a hobby that doesn't involve dead people.
Crafting? Can I craft a...
Anything hear that?
Definitely need to fix it up. Get the heck out of here. No. Probably search some containers so I can get some grenades and store some, at least one heart this episode.
This should go without saying, but you need to maintain your weapons. A base without a good workshop isn't gonna last long. Now these Red Talon guys know how to get stuff done.
Oh shit.
Gotcha!
That worked out.
Nothing undead in view. Nice. Search complete.
No doubt.
I got better. Beats the alternative.
That just rang the dinner bell.
Did it though?
Did anything hear that?
Fucking really explosives. Let's go. Let's go there.
Nothing undead in view.
Build some boom booms. Where's our last box there? Okay. That's not too much force. That's too silly. Let's keep it. I'm trying to hurry up and get out of this map so we can stop freezing. I'm wondering if it's like a combination of where our base is along with that little gap or something. There's some type of
I just dropped off some decent scraps at base.
Folks are kind of growing up.
Whitney, you're a strong one, right? Yes, you are.
Yeah!
is the boom. The boom of the boom boom. Just taking the most random stuff right now because I am going to be scared.
That was noisy.
I should clear up that town on that side though. I think there's like an auto shop and stuff right near, so that'd be helpful. Mark it, go destroy it.
Having a plague heart move in must really fuck up property values. Okay, no Zeds around, but we can't secure the place with a plague heart close by.
You can see it from this window.
Our town.
That worked out. A bloater threw me off a little bit.
Let's make this mag count, kiddos. To me. This will slow me down.
It did throw me off.
This might be useful.
Don't need it.
Yeah. should probably take a break before I fall over. I wonder if it still runs.
Do-do-do-do.
Okay, nothing more to see here. Could be worse. That's enough looking around for now.
I think we're gonna save the last heart for the next episode.
Get out now!
Oh no.
This up.
Damn bloater. I hate when they just land in the middle. Always nice to have right before everything. Avoiding it. I guess I get myself stuck in some stupid situations, but smarter. No problem. You might notice that this episode's a little shorter than usual. Doing some shorter episodes forward through the rest of the year. Just trying to sell a house and get a house ready to sell. A house and all this other stuff. So, got some stuff going on personally, so it's going to be kind of a pain in the butt or anything. It's just going to be. I'm going to be doing a lot of stuff on the side. Personal stuff. Help. So I'm going to go in there, switch characters, and I think call that the episode.
You know, before the outbreak, I wrote the greatest song of all time. Been trying to find those lyrics ever since.
A song like that would be great for morale around here. I hope you can find
it. Alright, that's it though. I want to thank you for watching this episode. I'll be back with another probably shorter episode. I think pretty much short episodes through December is what's going to happen. With the holidays and all that stuff going on. It's just going to be a pain in the butt to try to fill in a lot of things. But I want to thank you for watching. I will see you next week with another. Goodbye.